it's Lara. So I'm here in Palmdale, California. I am going to go to a Target. There's one like super, super close to here. And if you're wondering why I'm here, I'm doing some makeup up here. And I'm gonna go to the Target. We're gonna go see what they have. I've heard that some people have been able to find like the new Monster High vinyls that have come out, and I really wanna get Twyla. And I just kinda wanna see what's going on. So let's go check it out. So here, oh, and they've got some of these. They've got some of these little ones. So I might pick up some of these little tinies. Let's see, they've got this one for Moo Cow. Ooh, I like this one. They've got this one right here. I think I'm gonna get this one because I like all the colors. We'll set you over here. Got this one. Oops, bunny. We're gonna get that one. Another bunny. Okay. So there are these. Put these back that I'm not getting. So they've got this one right here. And they've got this one right here. Both of them have bunnies. One series one, one series three. And they've got this one. I think I'm just gonna get the series three ones. Okay. Alright, so, ooh, there we go. Got some of these down here. Oh, only one bunny. So we got some stuff. Oh. So the Hello Kitty one, I don't see any of the Lala Loopsy Tinies. And some Littlest Pet Shop. I'm pretty much good on these guys for right now, so. Don't need to get any more of those. And it doesn't look like there's anything different here. All the same stuff that I've seen in all the stores. Those are the old ones, which I already have a bunch of the new ones too. These are cute for the castle. Alright, so that's kind of it. See how everything's kind of empty? Here's what they got for Barbie. Those are kind of cool, the little cute little ones. But Monster High is down here too. Oh, here's a Raptor too. Okay, nothing. Again, nothing new right now. Oh, let's see which ones they have. I'm just gonna set you down. Nope, these are still the older ones. But it's cool that you can kind of see these everywhere now. Who is this? She's creepy. Fairy Tale High? That's creepy. That's supposed to be Rapunzel, like from Tangled? No thanks. I don't see anything. I mean, they have a lot of stuff, but it's nothing that hasn't been out for a while and nothing that I need. Let's go see if I can find anything else. I have all the Lego elf stuff out here. Got it, looks like it's on a little end cap. So it looks kind of cool. Got like the dolphin and all that on there. Are these? Oh no, this one's a little bit different. But this is Lego Friends. Here's more elves. These are pretty cool, and you can see they've got girls and boys. Got these ones, and it looks like that one's a ship here, and there's a really big one down here. And then I was going around the corner. Nope, this is Nerf stuff. Well, here's some Nerf stuff if you want. I'm trying to find the Transformers. Oh, what is this?
An emergency!
Wow, wow. That's kind of cool. Okay. Let's see if we can find Transformers. Oh, here's Transformer Bots new. turtle stuff. Not a whole lot. Lots of empties. Alright, so I found the Transformer section. Do I see any of the combiner ones? No. They're so hard to find, but I did find more turtle stuff. This is Minecraft and turtles, and there's more turtle stuff over here. Try me. Also, you wind him up. Oh, I think it's broken. I didn't do it though. So they don't have any of the combiners here. They're just some older ones. Got some of the Marvel Avengers. And then over here, more of the World of Nintendo stuff. Oh, and some stuff from the SpongeBob movie. Are you guys gonna go see that? And dragons. Oh. Nope.
Alright, so one, like if you live in Palmdale, because hey, Palmdale. And two, wow, it is like insanely hot here. The temperature it says is only 75, which actually isn't terrible, but it feels, I swear, it feels like it's like 90 degrees. It feels really, really hot. It's dry. I don't come here that often, or like hardly never. But my eyes are so dry right now and I'm so thirsty. This is crazy. Anyway, so I did find some cool stuff. I got the little teenies, tinies from the Lala Loopsie. Didn't see a whole lot more, but I mean, that's cool. It happens sometimes. This is why you keep going out and checking out some things. But I did also pick up some stuff to eat because I'm pretty hungry. So, yay! Alright guys, so that's everything. Thanks so much for coming with me. And I'll see you guys on my next toy hunt. Bye!